Well, hello there. Here we are on Saturday, June 27th, 2020 at 8:18 p.m. up here in northeastern Ohio. And guess what we have up here? Looks like half a moon, huh? According to the Sky Safari Pro app, it shows 46% lit. But before I forget, I'm going to take a short video with my iPhone of the setup we got tonight. It's a bit different. Now, tonight I'm using the Canon EOS R again, the camera. But tonight we're using the 70-200 Canon lens, the f2.8 one. Boy, is that a lovely lens. But we also have the Canon 2X extender on there and a Kenko 2X teleconverter. So it's four stops of light less, but, and boy, is it a long beast. It's about 13 inches from the front of the camera. But there's our setup again. The camera, the long lens, and the cool Atomos Ninja Flame, the 7-inch monitor recorder. And that's what I record everything onto, because that way I can show the settings I'm using and do a few other odd things with it. Anyway, so there we are at the 70 times 4x. So it should be 280. Okay, and there we are. We're at the 200 millimeters on the 70-200 × 4. So that should be 800 millimeters there. And this is one of the nifty things about using the external recorder is I can use the 10x focusing zoom for the video, which you can't do if you're doing that in camera. That looks like it's coming out pretty well, especially for this time of day. And sorry, I can't get the that part of the information off the screen when I'm using the 10X, but that's all right. And we have a lot of clouds up there, as you can see, passing by. That's not bad for this time of day, but my goodness. Loud motorbikes. Anyway, well, that's quite cool. It's too bad I don't have the greatest of conditions here, but it was raining most of the day. So we're lucky to get even this part of the sky and moon. But that's not too shabby. Now it's very heavy. Once again, I had to bring out the tripod by itself and then bring the camera out. This camera and lens combo weighs 7.40 pounds, so it's quite hefty. All right. Now with this setup, I can't show the whole sky since I don't have another camera out here with a wide angle view, but I could try the phone camera. Which I hate using, but so I don't know how well that handheld iPhone footage come out, but all right, that's a pretty nice shot of the moon, but the clouds are coming back. But it's cool, we can use the 10x focusing zoom to get in a bit further. Yeah, we can still see the clouds going over it, but yeah, so that should be 8,000 millimeters, 800 times 10. It's quite a cool look, isn't it? The clouds going by. So we're going to leave it at that. It's another good test. But anyway, there we go with this type of setup. And like I said, I'll try the P1000 once again on another night when I have some time, but I think it's still kind of buggered. But anyway, have a great weekend. It's now 8:45 p.m. up here in northeastern Ohio. Bye, everyone. Good night now.